Hi guys, so it's day 13 after surgery, so it's almost 2 weeks tomorrow. So from yesterday, I said that I was pretty blocked up, and so I couldn't really breathe much out of my nose. And after I did the video, I actually went and sat around my friend's house, and I forgot to obviously bring my tape, so I didn't do the tape around my nose, which I'm hoping. I know Dr. De Silva says that if you miss like a few days, it shouldn't really affect anything, but obviously I hope it doesn't. And also I didn't sleep very well last night because of how blocked up I was. I had to breathe out of my mouth, and from acknowledging I had to breathe out of my mouth, I somehow, like, I just couldn't get to sleep because obviously it was getting so dry and I had to keep licking my lips and stuff. But then this morning, it's getting towards the 2 weeks, so I can sort of blow my nose now. But I did blow it, and I didn't blow it like harsh or anything. But I had like some like clots, like little, sorry, that's a bit disgusting. But that's what was blocking it. So when I got them out, I could breathe perfectly fine, which was great. I got them out. It didn't really bleed or anything, which was great. I haven't had a nosebleed from blowing my nose. I had like, when I was like wiping a bit of tissue, like a little bit of blood, but it was more like sort of old blood. It wasn't new, so it's not like I actually made myself have a nosebleed. So today I've just been, I came back on the train home, and I went back out driving again with my auntie and uncle. So I've been out in the cold, and as I said, that's still it's not gonna feel normal after 2 weeks of surgery. It's gonna take up to six weeks for VM sensitivity of the nose to like sort of go away and like, you know, have more feelings in your nose come back. But other than that, it's just sort of slowly just getting there. I'm starting to, as days go by, I'm able to like move my mouth and my facial expressions more. I think nothing's really changed in looks. I'll just show you my side profile and everything again, just to see if, maybe if you look back, you might be able to see difference. But I think at this stage, nothing's really, it's sort of going slower and slower with the changes in the everyday thing. So yeah, has anything else happened? No, I think that's pretty much it. So I'll update you, so tomorrow will be my final day, and I'll see the results. So yeah, see you tomorrow.